Welcome to PPAP. PPAP is a leading manufacturer of automotive sealing systems, interior and exterior injection molded products. The company was incorporated in 1978. While many of us focus on protecting assets, PPAP puts people's safety as its first priority. The company was OSAS certified in 2005. Although the basic safety rules were implemented, the team members were suffering from gillet-type injuries on the shop floor. In 2013, the number reached as high as 21. During the same period, the company received low rating in a human safety audit conducted by a customer. This prompted the management to focus on enhancing the safety of its team members. The first target was to avoid major and minor injuries. The company focused on reducing man and machine interface. All machines were audited and safety covers along with safety curtains were installed. The power presses were interlocked with tools to avoid any crimping, actuator and gillet type of injuries. Dirty, difficult and dangerous operations were replaced by robots. We focused on improving the 3S condition on the shop floor. We believe that along with fire risk, unwanted material and cluttered workstations lead to unsafe conditions and unsafe acts to take place.
Human safety is our utmost priority. We believe unless the person feels that his life is secure in the working environment, he or she will not be able to give 100% quality or productivity.
The company embarked on a journey to establish a safety culture across all its facilities. Safety organization has been established, which focuses on human safety awareness and injury prevention, along with fire safety and emergency preparedness. Safety gates have been installed at all entry points to make people conscious of safety rules. Stop, look and go visualization has been done and is being followed to avoid any car type accidents. The team members actively participate in Hiari Hato activities and give safety suggestions which are then implemented as safety kaizen. In the past 2 years, we generated over 1,400 suggestions. Safety dojo training centers have been established to teach the members about the use of PPEs as well as about Stop 6+2 activities. Before starting work on the shop floor, team members take the Kikan Yochi and wear the appropriate PPEs. Loto system is implemented to prevent any injury during maintenance activity. Work permits are issued for hot and cold type of work as well as for working in a confined space. Safety month is celebrated for safety promotion.
हमारी कंपनी में सेफ्टी के सिस्टम बताए गए हैं और हमें ट्रेनिंग दी जाती है और ये रूल हम अपनी कंपनी के बाहर और अपने परिवार को भी बताते हैं.
Human safety has been made part of the daily management. To ensure sustenance, safety audits are periodically carried out. Horenso and 3K concepts are religiously followed to solve all issues related to safety. We have started assisting our suppliers to make their workplace safe.
We have achieved tremendous transformation in quality as well as production performance by creating a safe working environment.
The company ensures that the visitors coming to its facilities are made aware of safe practices as well as emergency procedures.
安全は第一です。また、人々の生活は貴重です。どんな怪我でも、家族全員を路頭に迷わせたり。
Human safety has to be imbibed deep in the company's culture and must be followed diligently and passionately through the entire gamut of the organization.
Safety first!